Said it before and I'll say it again, always wear protection.